Yo, PDL, I'm gonna just tell you like this. I'm keeping everything a beam. Dougie stole $1,500 out of my hand, bro. He took it out of my hand when I came up to him to take a picture with him. All I asked was for a picture. He seen the money. He's like, yo, pull the money out for the picture and spread it. So I did. Then he's like, let's take another one. This time you give me the money. Let me hold the money. And he was with two other people. So I gave him the money because I ain't think much of it. You feel me? That's my favorite rapper. I never think he'd do some shit like that to me. After that, he's like, nah, 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 it's quiet. Fuck the picture. He took the money and passed it to his mans. And his mans threatened me. And I think he was holding a gun, I'm pretty sure. And then they, all three of them just ran away, bro. Mind you, bro, my birthday just passed. So some of that is my birthday money because I just turned 16.
What the fuck, bro? Yo, listen, Mark. I'm sorry.
I'm going, yo. I'm
on my way. I'm going fast. I'm coming home to get you. I'm on my way. I'm going fast. I'm coming home to get you. $100,000 on my neck. Another $50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure about me.